And now we come to the beautiful part of our event. This event is for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. In the red corner from Dallas, Texas, Miss Wendy Richter. And in the blue corner, all the way from Dublin, Ireland, Miss Velvet McIntyre.
There's the girl's introduction, and shedding her green jacket, the little Irish lassie, Velvet McIntyre, versus the black and white clad Dallas cowgirl, Wendy Richter. Jim, this should really be a lot of action.
It sure should, and I'll tell you, someone that's got his work cut out for him, that's referee Alfred Neely in the ring right now, because one thing about it, you don't get to officiate, and from my experience anyway, you don't officiate girls' matches that often. And when you do encounter one, it poses an entirely different concept as far as officiating is concerned. Even though the rules are still the same, the girls move a little differently, they're going to execute a little bit differently, they're going to utilize some maneuvers that only they are going to do. And I'll say this, that referee, even though he's a super official, referee Neely will have his hands full in this match. You know, boy, these two lady wrestlers, two of the top lady wrestlers in the entire sport of professional wrestling. I happened to see a card at Madison Square Garden not too long ago, and these two young ladies had a tremendous match, and it's great that Grizzly Smith could have this rematch right here on Mid-South. It just shows the clout and the caliber and credibility of this tremendous organization, Mid-South Sports, and bringing the fans week after week the greatest wrestling talent, whether it be male or female, right here to the television screen. You know, boy, coming up a little bit later here today on wrestling, we're going to have some tremendous video tape highlights of some matches that have happened around the country, right here expressly on Mid-South Wrestling. I know that people are going to want to see, plus we got Terry Gibbs against the Assassin. I'm interested to see the Assassin's tactics. Will Skandar Akbar come out with the Assassin? Who knows?
We'll just have to wait and see. We do know that Skandar Akbar is paying big money for him to be here by the Assassin's own admission here last week. Right now, Wendy Richter on the outside of the ring telling referee Alfred Neely to move Velvet McIntyre back, but McIntyre brings Wendy back in the ring herself.
I've noticed this Velvet McIntyre has really got some tremendous scientific wrestling skills that she tries to utilize, much the converse of the style of the cowgirl from Texas, Wendy Richter. And one thing about Wendy Richter that the fans might want to notice as the match progresses, she has got some tremendous muscle definition. She works out on the weight. She goes to the gymnasium. She's in tremendous condition, probably one of the strongest girl wrestlers to be in the squared circle in many, many years. I know in the 10 or 12 years that I've been associated with professional wrestling that she's the strongest girl wrestler that I've seen in competition. Well, we talked about the referee earlier, and I know how Neely feels right now. I've been in a basic same type of predicament on occasion. It's a very humiliating feeling to get in this type of situation. And the girl from Texas is treading on thin ice. She touches the official. That could be construed as a disqualification. Now Neely's talking to Velvet McIntyre. I'm sure this is a very capable official. He's going to have order restored here very quickly. And of course, I'm sure all the fans at home are anxiously awaiting that tremendous six-man tag team match. Be a main event anywhere in the country. Because you've got a tremendous tag team in the one-man gang, Alpha and Sika, against Mr. Olympia, that rowdy Texan, Dick Murdoch, and probably the greatest box office attraction in all of professional wrestling, the Junkyard Dog. That's coming up a little bit later.
Wendy Richter, as Velvet McIntyre, by the hair of the head, slinging her all the way across the ring, holding on. Here comes a drop kick by McIntyre, gamely fighting back now, taking the attack to the Dallas Cowgirls, throwing her across the ring.
Velvet McIntyre got just a little bit over-anxious there in that maneuver, and Richter very wisely moved out of the way. She missed a drop kick, and now Richter's taking back over on the offensive. Good maneuver, great maneuver. We got a pinning predicament right here, and she's got her down. That's for three.
That was only a good one. It was a winning one. The hand goes up. The victor, Velvet McIntyre, in this great girls' match. We'll be back with tag team action after this word from Mid-South Wrestling.